Welcome to GV Nose Clinic, Kakana, Kochi. This is an information regarding a new surgery which we have started since the last 4 years. This is called the modified log drops surgery or the DRAF 3 procedure. This is done for cases with recurrence of allergic polyps and fungal sinusitis. Those patients who have been getting these issues, especially polyps, even after surgery again and again, after doing endoscopic sinus surgery, functional endoscopic sinus surgery. Indeed, this new technique is an advanced form of endoscopic sinus surgery wherein we open up all the sinuses, including the frontal sinus, widely, and remove, not only remove the disease, but also make the openings very wide so that these patients can use saline, salt water mixed with some medicines and wash their sinus cavities. And with these washings, the chance of these polyps coming back again and again is almost completely stopped. We get around 80% success with this surgical procedure. You don't have to do these surgeries, endoscopic sinus surgeries, again and again with this new technique. This, a lot of patients have got great relief with this new technique, and this is something which we are very happy about, because this has been a vexing problem, not only for the patient, but also for the treating surgeon. And for getting more information, you can visit our website www.gvnosclinic.com or call our phone number, 92498-67966. Thank you.